And finally, some sad news to report. Utah State football assistant equipment manager Steve Wiley has died. You've seen him in his silver mullet on the Aggie sidelines for 20-plus years. The man they called Night Runner. Players called him Pops. Steve was a Vietnam vet who won a Bronze Star medal for Valor. He was 67 years old. We'll be right back.